Stab. No, that's strike. Stab. We'll do it again. Don't know what that is, but I don't like it. She got more of these fucking tree scenes going around here now. Oh, she killed me. I didn't know what I was doing. She killed me. What am I doing wrong here now? I don't... Did I fuck up the boss fight by hitting... Oh wait a minute, I see it now, they're up high. Shit, ooh. Are we doing this again? I know the trick, not that intimidating. What was this? Coming in, bitch. Coming in. We doing rule of three again? Okay, I get you three times, then you go down. Well, you got stab, buddy. You got stab. You're doing it wrong. I get that you're like eight, but you gotta do it right. What is this? I will give this game. This game has some wild set pieces. Oh, what the fuck is this? Evangelion. Well, what's the trick here? Do I jump the wave? There's way too much going on right now. Jump it. All right, lady, enough with the Eva lasers. Three, Bowley. Roll three. I'm gonna come back. Stop me once, but not permanently. There you go. There's a stab. It's your fault. You're the one that lured me. Oh, ole. I don't think you don't need to keep going, kid. Okay, I think you got her. Now she's like a hill. That's kind of cool, I guess. Although you definitely need to go overboard. Well, I kind of contributed to that, but... I mean, let's be real here. She brought that on herself. She's the one that lured me to her. She didn't have to fight me. She had to let me be, but no. No, she lured me to her and then initiated the fight. I didn't want to fight her. Cool fight, though. That should require me to do some thinking. I wish the aiming for the light orb wasn't as finicky as it is, but...
What have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
What do you mean, what have I done? I defended myself. Like, I acknowledge that he went a little bit overboard, but like, that wasn't a fight I initiated. Like, I very much did not want to fight at all. I just wanted to, you know, proceed all frames. I just wanted to proceed with where I needed to go, and the game was like, nope, you get to fight the demon. Oh, lovely. Yeah, I need to be looking at that, don't I? Music is really pretty, just doesn't really match the environment. These frames are getting rough. What is this? Did the Romans come through? What happened here? Okay, that's kind of creepy now. Oh, what happened? Come on, Ole, what's wrong now? I mean, that might be because of all the fucking dead-ass people, but... I need you to hold it together, Ole. To assume that says welcome to I'm not gonna try. And I saw the X on one of the doors as we were approaching, which leads me to believe that one of two things: plague or oh god. Plague or Crusades. All right, look, one of these. That's a word. I got these cranks. Don't control great. No, I do not think I like the vibe of this place at all. Oh, what the hell are you? Oh, you're bad is what you are. It killed me. Really fast. Maybe avoid being seen by them, yeah? Might be the best move right now. Hey, what's this right here? Crush my way to victory, is that the goal here? Oh my god. So how do I, I'm confused now. So now it works, huh? Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. You wanna have some weird... Ooh, fuck. That's a significant lag spike right there. Ooh. I felt that one. I'm still feeling it. Trying to read the terrain here. Oh, I'm not here. I'm not here. Go back to what you were doing before, guys. Just leave me alone. Yeah, I think I might have fucked that one up by going in the corner. Okay, don't go for the light. Light's bad. Light is very bad. I didn't know they'd pick up on that, but now I know. I'm so confused. How do I... Does the light do anything to them, or? It does nothing, it's not working at all right now. Okay.